Metro police are making a plea to drivers. Don't drink and get behind the wheel. This comes after not one but two suspected drunk driving accidents. An officer was on I-40 East near Briley Parkway last night investigating a crash involving a suspected drunk driver. That's when a separate suspected drunk driver slammed into the back of the officer's patrol car. No one was hurt, but two people were arrested.